All right, so watch.
We've got another question. Is there something similar to taminations for round dancing?
No.
Aww.
But there's a lot of videos out there, so.
Okay.
Judy, okay. I keep forgetting which foot to start with each time.
Okay, ladies, your default foot is right. Your default foot is right. If we're in a position facing a person, you will step back on it. If you are not facing a person, you will usually step forward with it. Okay. So watch this little routine that Jim and I are going to do, and then we're going to ask you to do it. No, no music yet. Let's walk it first. Okay. So I'm going to tell you what we're going to do, then we're going to do it. We're going to walk two and a cha twice. We're going to circle away and together to open. We're going to walk two and a cha two more times, circle away and together to butterfly and a full basic. So this is what it'll look like. One, two, cha-cha-cha, circle away and, oh, wait, we got too close. We've got to stay back here. Sorry. We'll figure this out with the camera. Okay, so we're going to go this way. Ready? Walk two and a cha. One, two. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together to the default position, which is open. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together to butterfly. And a basic. Could everybody see from that angle that we did?
Yes.
Okay, now watch when we do it with music. Are you ready? Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic. Walk two and a cha. And stop right there. Simple, right? No, it's not. When you're brand new, there's a lot to know. So put your lady in butterfly. Jim's going to watch. And I'm going to give you some music. Man's left, lady's right. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together. Walk two and a cha. Twice. Walk two and a cha, twice. Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic, one, two, cha-cha-cha. Basic, and stop right there. How'd they do? Questions. Okay, I have to rely on you for the questions.
You did good, Judy.
They can hear what you're saying. So, Jim's talking about if from this position, butterfly, if we want to walk two and a cha, we can just do this. That's just walk two and a cha. There is another cue we will teach you later. and it's called Break Back to Open, 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. But that's too much for right now. So right now, I know. So what Jim wants me to show you is to start circling away together from here. So 1, 2, cha-cha-cha, 1, 2, cha-cha-cha to open. Now the default position, if I didn't say anything, I said circle away and together.
Shh, bear quiet.
Would be to come back to butterfly. But if I say circle away and together to open, then we would be ready to start traversing around the circle. So put her in butterfly. Again, if you're dancing by yourself, which many of us do, ladies, your right foot is free. Gentlemen, your left foot is free. Ready? Circle away and together to butterfly. Cha-cha-cha, 1, 2. Now, walk 2 in a cha. You have to open up. That first step is opening up. Cha-cha-cha. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, there I am. There I am. I was gone for a minute. So let's put a little routine together. One, two, cha, cha, cha. 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 Now I cannot. As much as I would like to, I cannot say 1, 2, cha, 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 and tell you what to do. So I will alternate between those. So you are an open line of dance. Man's left, lady's right, free, weight 2 measures. Walk 2 in a cha. Walk 2 in a cha. Circle away and together. Walk 2 in a cha. Twice. Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic. 1, 2, cha cha cha. Basic.
I believe that love was here to stay.
Walk 2 in a cha.
Won't you tell me where I
twice. Circle away and together. And stop right there. Good job.
If you're happier without me, I'll try.
Questions. So you've learned a basic. Walk 2 in a cha, circle away and together. Open position, butterfly position. I'm going to teach you a fun step.
Judy, I have a question on circle away and a cha.
Yes.
The girl is turning to her right to do
correct.
The circle away. Turning. Oh.
Yes, Helen, that's correct. Took me a minute to see who was talking. gentlemen will circle away to his left. Ladies will circle away to her right. Or another way to think about it, he follows his left foot towards the center. I follow my right foot towards the wall. Circle away and together. Then we come back. Good questions. So we have a step, it's called a cucaracha. And a cucaracha starts with a man's left, lady's right, We step side, recover, step in place. Step side, recover, step in place. So that's the basic of it. It's called a cucaracha because in Spanish, cucaracha means cockroach. So if you think about the action you're going to do, when you step side, you're going to put all your weight over that foot and squash the bug. Then recover, cha-cha-cha. Step on towards the reverse line of dance. Shift all your weight, squash the bug, recover, cha-cha-cha. Or if you're of the era that's smoking, you're putting out a cigarette, recover, cha-cha-cha. So that's called a cucaracha. Can I see you guys do it? Ready? Man's left, ladies right. Cucaracha's double and cha-cha-cha. Yeah, so you can do all kinds of things with your hands. We'll teach that later. When I go to aerobics, you add the arms and my feet go awry. So let's add that to our routine. Put her in butterfly. Man's facing the wall, lady's facing center. Lady has a right foot free. Gentleman has a left foot free. Here we go. Cucarachas left and right. Basic. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Basic. Cucaracha. Cucaracha. Basic. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together to open. Walk two and a cha. Twice. Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic.
If you're happier,
cucaracha. Cucaracha. Basic.
But if you find you're thinking about me,
and stop right there.
To my prayer.
Take a quick break, Jim and Pinnis. So if they've got questions, that's not touch. We switch computers. So go ahead and unmute yourselves for a minute and we'll take a 3 or 4 minute break, and then we'll come back and review and add on something else. Welcome to those who came in later. How are you doing?
Hi, Judy. It's Julie Prince George, and I've logged out and in 2 or 3 times. My video isn't going to work, but I can watch you.
Okay, as long as you can see us, that's what matters, I guess. Yep. We have to be the center of attention.
Oh, yes, definitely. And I have done a lot of cha and rumba, so this is being accurate. This is getting
okay, better. So do we have anybody who's brand new beginner tonight? Okay, good. Helen and Jane, that's fine. Everybody starts somewhere. And Ruth?
I feel like I'm brand new.
Yes. And I'm finding that I to dance, walk, talk, and watch, I've got to get my coordination back together here. Can they see us? Where are we? Oh, there we are. Okay. So Jim, do you want a microphone? Okay. So do you have any questions about what we've done so far? What we're doing is laying the foundation. Ruth, did you have a question? You're still muted. Everybody can unmute.
Did you ask me?
I thought you had a question.
No, my dog was barking.
Oh, does pinning us help?
Yes.
Okay, we're actually moving around so you could see our front, back, and our sides. So, but if you need to see another view, just unmute yourself and tell us. We're building the airplane as we fly it, because teaching on Zoom is much more difficult than teaching in person.
I thought it was helpful when I could see you at the side, because then I could kind of follow you better.
Okay.
I agree.
We'll move around.
The side or the back, because when you were facing me, then I had to kind of turn around because I would get my feet mixed up.
Okay. That's a good point. We'll build that into what we're doing. Carol, nice to see you. Snow Jade. Lynette. Gary and Sandy, Cole, you're here. Or is it Beth? Hi. I take it you guys are here for the second class, but you're welcome to be here. There's no problem with that. So what I want to say to everybody is this. Learning, Jim and I are teachers by profession. What we show you tonight, we would like you to practice during the week, but that's probably not going to happen. Next week, you're going to forget half of what we taught you this week. That's all right. We will reteach it. Cyclical learning goes like this. You learn this much this week, you forget that much of it. So next week, we learn this much, and you only forget that much of it. So that's how the children learn. That's how adults learn. So if you forget something, don't say, I'm not coming back because I've forgotten. We, and those who've danced with us for years know that we say it so much, they finally say, will you quit?
So. Judy, will you have anything for us to watch during the week and practice with?
We will try to record the lessons. Tonight will be a mutated one because I forgot to start it when we started. But yes, I will put the lessons up. So that brings me back to, if you want to continue with the lessons, be sure to put your name and your email into the chat so I can send you the link for the classes. It's going to be a different link, because it's not just open to anybody who wants to come in. So once we start, it's a class. So if that makes sense. And if you decide it's not something for you, no foul, no harm. So, okay, are we ready? What are we going to do? A New Yorker? Jim's letting me decide. Okay, so if you'd mute yourself, we're back up. Jim and I have election anxiety. Okay, so before I add another step, let's review what we've done. Let's dance it a little bit. Let me put on, we'll do this piece of music. Put her in butterfly, weight to measures, Jim. I'll be right there. Side view. Cucarachas left and right. Basic.
Answer me, oh my.
Basic.
Just what sin have I been guilty?
Cucarachas.
Tell me how I came to lose.
Basic.
Please answer me, sweetheart.
Walk two and a cha.
You were mine.
Walk two and a cha.
Yesterday.
Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic.
Won't you tell me where I've gone?
Cucarachas.
Please answer me, my love.
Walk two and a cha.
If
walk two and a cha. Circle away and together to open. Can't do that. Haven't taught it. Good job. Okay, did everybody remember all of that? Okay. We have a step. We're facing our partner, or gentlemen's facing the wall, ladies facing center. Lead foot or free. The gentleman's left, ladies right. We're going to do a New Yorker. We're going to step through, recover, side, close, side. Let's just do one right now. So it's called a New Yorker. Man's left, ladies right. We're going to step between us, recover on our trail foot, side, close, side. Now, the reason it's called a New Yorker, when I went to New York and I asked for directions, this is what everybody did to me. They turned their back and walked away. So it's called a New Yorker. So let's all try that. Butterfly, man's left, lady's right. Step through between you, recover. And when you recover, face your partner or the center or the wall. I'm sorry, let me clarify. We're facing a partner or ladies facing center, gentlemen's facing wall. We're going to step through, we're shoulder to shoulder. When we recover, we come back to face side, close side. So in high speed, it's one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha. So let's try it all together now. Man's left, lady's right, New Yorker. Excellent, excellent. So they come, they can come in singles, they can come in pairs. So you noticed that when your lead feet, man's left, lady's right is free, our New Yorker is going to go to reverse line of dance. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Now when our trail feet, his right, my left is free, we're going to go to line of dance. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Now, I want to say something. You will see me lifting my feet up, sometimes exaggerated. I'm doing that so you can see what I'm doing. I don't want you to lift your feet up like that. So when you see me do this, one, two, cha-cha-cha, I'm doing that so you can see I'm lifting the foot and putting it back down. In actuality, it's one, two, cha-cha-cha, one, two, cha-cha-cha. I'm just lifting that foot so you can see I'm picking it up and putting it down.
I've got a question.
Yes.
When the woman uses her right foot to cross over, that is the line of dance. You just said it's not, but you're
no,
going
that's
to-
that's to reverse line.
Oh, so, okay.
So here we are facing counterclockwise. That's line. Right. Now, when Jim faces the wall and I'm facing center, this is line.
Oh, I see. Okay. Right.
That's reverse line. So with our right, but it's a good question. So with our right lead feet, we're going to go to reverse. With our trail feet, we will go to line. Excellent question, Jane. Excellent. See, if I were with people, I would see them. The quizzical looks on their face. This way, it's a little bit more difficult. So put her in butterfly. Or if you're by yourself, ladies facing the center, with your lady's right foot, gentleman's left, do a New Yorker to reverse. Step through, recover, side, close side. Trail foot, ladies left, man's right, do a New Yorker to line. Step through, recover, cha cha cha. Are you resting? Get over here. Now, Jeb's going to show you the guy's part. So, with his lead foot, his left foot, he's going to step towards reverse, recover, face his partner, side, close side. Trail foot, recover, with his lead foot, and there he is, side, close side. That's a New Yorker. Now, when we're teaching We teach everything in pairs. They do not necessarily come in pairs in a dance. But for right now, we're going to do things in pairs so that you exercise both sides of the feet. I do have an exercise for you to do this week. So, your homework. With your left foot, I want you to step forward. Can you lift your right foot? Now just put that right foot down and shift your weight back and lift your left foot. Step forward on the left, lift the right. Back on the right, left, left. Now step side on the left, lift the right. Side on the right, lift the left. We normally lift the heel, but what I'm showing you here is an exercise for changing weight. Many people don't change weight. They step forward and their weight is in between, so they can't lift either foot and be balanced. This is an exercise in balance. It's got nothing to do with your feet position in cha-cha, which kind of graze the floor. So we're going to step side with the left, lift the right. Step on the right, lift the left. Step forward on the left, lift the right. Step back and do that. If you need to hold a chair while you're learning, you've got to learn where your core is. You cannot dance on both feet at the same time or on one foot all the time. Make sense?
On one foot you hop.
But he didn't hear the first.
Said, if you have both feet on the floor, you go nowhere. If you only have one foot all the time, it's called hopping.
So, let's do a little dance. Okay, put her in butterfly. And if you're by yourself, ladies, you're facing center of the floor. Gentlemen, you're facing the wall. Gentleman has the left foot free. Lady has the right foot free. You didn't pin us again. Okay. All right. Now, go start the music. Too many things to think about. Put her in butterfly. Basic. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, and four. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Cucarachas, one, two, cha-cha-cha. Cucarachas. Basic, one, two, cha-cha-cha. Basic. Cucarachas. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha. Walk two and a cha twice. Circle away and together to butterfly. Basic. Basic. Get ready. Lead foot, New Yorker to reverse. New Yorker to line. Basic. Basic. New Yorker. New Yorker. Basic. Walk up. Whoops. Okay, how did everybody do with that combination? I'm seeing thumbs. Jim has something to say? Okay. Right. So, when you're doing the basic, you will see some people do 1, 2 cha-cha in place. We don't want you to do that. You need to do the side close side because it helps when you transition from the basic to the New Yorker or anything else we do. So we do 1, 2 side close side, 1, 2 side close side. It's really easy to move into that New Yorker because our body flow is already going that way. It's called blending. So ready and basic. Now, it's really easy to shift into those New Yorkers because our body's already moving in that direction. So let me see you guys try it. Oh, and yes, when you come back to face your partner and you cha-cha, I call that neutral. So anyway, demo for us. Do it while they can follow you. So gentleman's facing the wall, ladies facing the gentleman, man's left foot, ladies right foot, basic and cha-cha-cha. Now, New Yorker to reverse, New Yorker to line, back to neutral position. He's facing the wall again. So how are we doing? When we are pinned so that you can see us better for the recording, I can't see but 2, 4, 6 of you. So if you've got a question, you need to unmute and let me know so that we can help. No? Okay. So,
Judy, when you do that circle around to the butterfly.
Yes.
Okay. So like the last step, I don't even know if it's called, is it called circle around, circle, what is it?
Circle away and together.
Yeah. Okay. So when you do the last step of the circle away and together, are you supposed to be facing your partner then, or do you have to turn to face him for the butterfly?
You should, if you're coming back to butterfly, you should face him on that. So on the circle, her question is, start here. On the circle away and together, we're going to get really technical here. We're going to take 2 steps, turning our back on our partner. Then we're going to take cha-cha-cha to face reverse. Now we're going to take 2 steps to face our partner and cha-cha together for butterfly. Now, if you're coming back to open, we're going to circle away 2, do our cha-cha to face reverse, 1, 2, cha-cha turn so that we're in open. I don't know. Did that answer the question?
Yes, it did. Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Right. That last step depends on whether you're coming back to butterfly or open position. So let me, we're going to practice it another go round. Put her in open line of dance. Open line of dance. I will do that, Judy. Thank you. That's a good idea. Thank you. Okay, you're an open line of dance. Man's left, ladies right. Walk 2 and a cha. Walk 2 and a cha. Circle away and together to open. Walk 2 and a cha, twice, circle away and together to butterfly, New Yorkers twice,
Lord have mercy, baby's got
basic,
jeans on.
Walk 2 and a cha, walk 2 and a cha,
and across the street,
walk 2 and a cha twice. Circle away and together to butterfly.
While she goes walking,
Cucarachas twice. Basic.
Heaven help us, baby.
New Yorker.
Blue jeans on.
New Yorker. Cucarachas.
She can't help it if she's made.
Basic.
She's not to blame if they look her.
New Yorker. Walk two and a cha. Circle away and together.
It just comes naturally.
Hip rocks four. One, two, three, four. Stop right there. Okay. So mean old cure changed the routine a little bit. How'd you do? Okay. Okay, unmute yourselves.
Judy, how much ahead of us are you when you cue?
When I say my last syllable, your foot goes down. Hi, Freddie.
Thank you.
So now, that's a good question. When Jim cues, he gives you three beats of music to get ready. I do not. If I say two forward twos, your foot hits the floor on that last syllable. Two forward twos. Are you going to go with me? Two forward twos. So, yeah, Jim's doing two-step. So that's a good question. You'll get used to me. There'll be times Jim cues so that you get used to Jim cueing, hearing a different voice, a different cadence. I'm pretty good, so is Jim, about our cadence helping you keep on the beat, the cadence of our voice. So, are there any questions?
Yes, another question. Are you supposed to remain vertical, or like when you do the cucaracha, do you stick out your hip and do it, or just your whole body moves to the side?
Good question. So, Jane, you know those little exercises I gave you to do? When you step side on your lead foot, man's left, man's right, I'm going to step onto the inside of my foot. I'm going to roll onto that foot and then roll back onto the other foot, cha-cha-cha. So I don't know how well you guys can see. It's not, if you've got us pinned, you should be able to see it. So I'm going to step side, I'm going to slide side. I'm on the inside of my big toe. I'm going to roll onto that foot. That brings my heel up on my other foot. I'm going to recover on that other foot. Cha, cha, cha. Let me do it in this direction. So Jim doesn't like doing the fancy stuff. He'll explain something in a minute. So I'm at an odd angle so you can see my feet, I hope.
Okay.
So I'm going to slide my foot out, never wider than my shoulders. Never wider than my shoulders. I'm going to roll onto that foot. You notice that gave me a hip action. Now I'm going to recover on the other foot. I'm going to roll back onto it. Cha, cha, cha in place because it's cucaracha. Now with my left foot, I'm going to slide it out on that inside of the ball of my foot, that right below the big toe, roll onto it, roll back, cha, cha, cha. Now that's the technique. Jim wants to say something.
So the hip action in cha-cha doesn't come from wiggling the hips. It comes from bending the knees. So as I come across, I'm bending this knee, and it's turning this hip. So it's not this. I know, but as you come down, the bending of the knee is what gives you the hip action. Not rotating. But actually bending the knees back and forth gives you the hip action for right and rolling on the foot.
Everybody give that a go. Give the cucaracha a go that way. You don't have to have a partner or anything. Just stand where you could see me. And so, guys, you can do it with your left foot. Ladies, you can do it with your right. So, in order to do the right cucaracha, my weight's on my left leg with my knee bent. I'm going to shoot that foot out a little bit. It's on the inside of my foot there. I'm going to roll onto it. I'm going to roll back. Cha, cha, cha. Now my weight's on my right foot. I'm going to push that left foot out. I'm on the inside of the toe. I'm going to roll onto it. Great. Recover. Cha, cha, cha. You notice I get that natural hip action then. So if you have to force your hip action, you're going to hurt yourself. Dance for a few weeks and it'll start coming. Good question. Did that help?
I just didn't want to start a bad habit that I would have to break later. Okay.
Right. So any other questions, everybody? Okay, if you're interested in coming back next week, be sure you put your name and your email into the chat box so I can send you the link.